Maddie Rooney. I'm from Ann Arbor, Minnesota. I'm a goalie and I'm on the women's ice hockey team. I found UMD by, so my cabin is a half hour from here, so growing up I always came into Duluth and my family and I always came here and I knew that I would enjoy coming to school here, and then once I started being recruited by UMD I knew it was the right place for me, and I just love the city, the community, and it's a big hockey school, so it's been fun. I started playing hockey when I was 5 years old. I switched to goalie when I was 10 years old, and no one in my family had been involved with hockey, so my parents kind of just threw me into it. And it worked out, so. My favorite memory as a Bulldog was my sophomore year, winning against the Gophers in the WCHA final face-off, and it was double overtime. It was a really intense game, so that was my favorite, and then going on to the NCAA playoffs. My favorite memory in my entire hockey career was this past year, winning gold with the USA Women's Hockey Team in Pyeongchang. Pre-game superstitions, I have a lot. To keep it short, I listen to the same music, I do the same warm-up routine. I wear the same headband since I was like a peewee watched, of course. I just have some little things I do on the ice too before the game. After graduation, my plans would be to pursue my career in sports marketing and continue playing hockey if I'm able to.